Okay. Hello.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Finwallis YouTube channel. It's been a while. Now, I don't know if you're aware, but there's a little bit of conflict going on in Eastern Europe. Long story short, Putin has lost his tiny little mind. Seeing everything that's been happening in the news, I want to know if there's anything I could do from where I am. Now, I've seen people post infographics on Instagram to raise awareness for Ukraine, but not gonna lie, if you're not aware of what's happening in Ukraine, please seek psychiatric help. Anyways, I didn't think there was much I could do, but then I was in the shower on Saturday morning and I had an idea. I'm now living in London for uni and my flat is literally facing one of the busiest roads coming in and out of Stratford. And this road gets particularly busy when there's a West Ham game on, and it just so happened there was one on Sunday. So, as soon as the game finished, the road literally just there would be filled with people in traffic trying to get home after watching the footy. So what if I created something that everybody out there could see and maybe have a little laugh at least kind of go, pretty funny that. So from here the plan was simple: acquire supplies for a banner, come up with a particularly British phrase to put on the banner, paint the banner, hang the banger, job done. Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
Nice. Oh no, you don't have to film this. I feel cringe doing this. Stop.
Looks like a sheep. That looks like a sheep.
Amazing.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.
Oh, £2. Black acrylic paint. Do I have to get two lots of that? I'm elevated.
I'm hella faded, these niggas been hating, I don't know the reason. Working out some time.
These are our ideas: Ben, virgin, prick, frat, dickhead.
Putin's all in one word, a, on the next sheet, twat. Perfect. Now, Alexa, play some Mac Miller.
Grab the other side.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what a bang. Boom, boom, boom.
Follow your dreams. Yeah. Wanna get a mansion, a jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids they call it Goonies. I see the future, crystal ball, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flash white boy of the mall? Got your girlfriend screening all the calls. She bubbling, we fucking and you cuddling. Like baby, where the fuck you been? Don't wanna tell you she in love with him. So we ain't saying nothing. You could probably tell she bluffing, cause she kissed you with the mouth. She gave me head with my concussion. Yeah, she blushing all red. Wanna rush and go to bed. You interrogate that bitch like you the fed. So she says she in love with a rock star. Rock star. Wanna smoke my weed. So she asked me where the tops are. Tops are. Top drawer. Oh, yeah. This vapor fresher, I got that dope. I be your supplier. You grabbing all my cheese and
swing the fuck, nice.
I'm out and then she texts me like, "What you doing next week? Next week?"
I'm just
tonight. It's great. Oh, that was a good point for your child. That was almost as if I rehearsed it. I'm trying to record that as well.
Wait, you said you didn't. This is what we want.
No, it's devil. Yeah.
Don't be mad at your girl.
I think I made it.